in the heart of England lies a small market town called Nuneaton. Surrounded by the sprawling cities of Birmingham, Coventry and Leicester, Nuneaton is a place proud of its own identity. Once a coal mining stronghold, the town now boasts Britain's smallest independent daily newspaper, the Heartland Evening News.